Hi everyone, today in this video I'm going to be showing you how to curl layered hair. My hair is extremely layered and this is what the finished look looks like. So I hope you enjoy this video and let's just get right into it. Bye! Okay, so we're going to start off by brushing out our hair so it's nice and smooth. And then I'm going to take Tresemme Heat Defense and just spritz it all over so we don't burn our hair follicles. So then just brush that through. So all our hair strands are covered. And then next I'm going to dry that and use my hairdryer. So on a cool setting. Then once we've blow dried our hair and it's completely dry, just brushing out once again. And then because I've got really short choppy layers, my shortest layers about here, I have to curl my hair in sections. So I'm gonna do the longest layer first, which comes to about here. So I'm gonna get a crocodile clip and from my ear, section it off. So this is going to be the first section I curl. So twisting it up and clipping it in place. And then to curl my hair, I'm going to be using this Babyliss curling wand. So it's like this. And when you get this curling wand, it comes with heatproof gloves so we don't burn our fingers. Okay, so it might look a bit weird now, but trust me, it'll look really good afterwards. So I'm going to start off with a small section of hair, about an inch, and curling it away from my face. Hold it there for 10 seconds. And then release and hold it in the palm of your hand so the curl stays in place. And then you'd be left with a nice curl. So I'm going to continue to do this throughout the whole of my hair. So each time curling away from my face and flattening it around the barrel.
We might not have any money, but we've got our love to pay the bills. Maybe I think you're cute and funny. Maybe I wanna do what bunnies do with you, if you know what I mean. Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how
to... Okay, so the first layer is all curled. I'm going to get some hairspray and just spritz it all so it stays in place. I'm going to get another crocodile clip and just section it off and take the next section of hair down. So as you can see, I've got really thick hair. And then I'll do this another time, sectioning this bit, the crown of hair, and clipping it down in place. there then. I'm left with these two pieces of hair to curl. So at the back it's like this. Then, once again, away from the face.
Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I, you and I. Well, you might be a bit confused,
and you might be a little bit bruised,
but baby, how we spoon like.
Bite my tongue and hold my breath, get to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice, so let you push me past the breaking point. I got the eye of the tiger, the fire, dancing through the fire, cause I am the champion. You're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion, cause I am the champion. You're gonna hear me roar. Oh, 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 you'll hear me roar. So, just carrying on, doing the whole head of hair. So this side's done, and now we need to do this side. So start from the back this time. Take about 1 inch of hair and curl away from the face.
Love the way you work it, no diggity, gotta bag it up. She's got class and style, only for a little while, cause the words in the verb, like Bruce Lee tried to tan his cheeks, yeah. Love the way you work it.
I'm going to unclip this, scoop these two pieces back, and clip them in. Then we're going to take the front section down. You can see I've got lots of little layers. I don't know if short hair would suit me though. And get my fringe.
No one else. So I will help you read those books, if you will soothe my worried looks, and we will put the lonesome on the shelf.
Five, four, three, two, one, pull, and then squeeze, curl, send to the back.
Let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I.
What I'm going to do now that I've done the front bit, unclip the back and shake out my hair. And you're left with these really layered, so it's really textured. Then I'm going to finish off with Pantene and
let's get rich and buy our parents.
Yeah, so this is the finished look, and you could add a flower. So just get this first section, clip it back, got a simple flower. I like having my fringe sweeping. So Looks really cute. Or you could have a flower braid in it. That also looks really cute as well. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this video and you now know how to curl layered hair. Bye!
In the south of France, let's get rich and give everybody.